there should be a real positive for the Miami program for how they played and how they handled everything. People will be on us about things because certain people just can't help themselves. And one of the things I love about fans is they love to coach. That's why they come. They get into, you should have done this and you should have done that. And really and truly, it's a whole lot easier to coach when you don't have to. I did it for 5 years on TV. Man, I could say anything I wanted, and I didn't know that coach, the kid was sick. I didn't know he was late. I didn't know he was hurt. I didn't know why he substituted, but I could answer it because I didn't have too much information. So I don't mind people being critical because that's part of the reason they come. It's part of the reason they like it. Well, what I've got to do is go fix it. And if you're a North Carolina fan and you can't be really excited and celebrate tonight, you're probably not the fan we want you to be. You should be in coaching instead of being a fan, because this is really cool. And it was a great win, and I'm proud of these kids.